Atlanta Public Schools offering drive-up COVID-19 testing today. The district is working with Children's Healthcare of Atlanta and Emory University. It comes just days after a final wave of students returned to the classroom last week. The testing site is Douglas High School. Today's drive-up testing is open to all students, staff, and their families.